Well, the Olivet Eagles came into the Raiders' den to try to complete the sweep of Portland this season. Portland would come out strong. Evan Gross is ready and loaded. He sinks the three. Olivet would bring the fight right back, though. Taven Feldposch finds Bryce Dwine hanging out beyond the line. Splash. How about some defense to offense, too? Of course, it is from none other than Bo Lincoln. He strips the ball away, puts it up for two, and gets the whistle. Ooh. The Eagles feast on the Raiders, 65-55, the final.